Climate change is a growing threat to all countries, but more so in Cambodia, where infrastructure needs substantial improvements in all sectors. It rains more often and more intensely, leading to floods that are lasting longer, sometimes as long as 2 months, causing hundreds of millions of dollars in losses and damages to the infrastructure. In 2009, for example, Typhoon Ketsana closed off roads in 10 provinces, leaving residents stranded and rice trucks stuck. In 2020, floods affected 19 out of 25 of Cambodia's provinces, damaging many types of infrastructure. During the dry season, houses along the dirt roads are often blanketed by dust, creating hazardous conditions. The Asian Development Bank, with support from the Pilot Programme for Climate Resilience of the Climate Investment Funds, is assisting Cambodia to build climate-resilient infrastructure through a $588 million investment programme. The programme led to the development of new regulations, technical guidelines and legal requirements on construction of infrastructure specific to the nation's three distinct geographical regions: the coastal areas, the highlands and the central lowlands. In the Svay Riang lowlands, for example, builders are now required to use a blend of local construction materials and cement to withstand flooding. The project in Kampong Cham province, for example, focused on strengthening jetties in Mekong River Island with a concrete slope, which allows people to continue to use the ferry during the rainy season.
ហើយបានដើរស្រួលឥឡូវវាគេធ្វើស្អាតអញ្ចឹងពីមុនភ្លៀងមកល្អផុងដើមចង់រួចឆ្លងទៅឆ្លងមកហ្នឹងហើយម៉ោងវិញម៉ោងហ្នឹងឥឡូវល្ហះម៉ាននេះទីមកទៅមកឆ្លងរហូតវាបានផ្លូវស្រួលចំណេញយើងរហូតស៊ីបានណាយាយទៅទៅជាពលរដ្ឋគឺដឹកម៉ានតាមវ៉ានដល់ប៉ុណ្ណឹងដល់ពេលបានប៉ុណ្ណឹងមានការស្បាយយាយធ្វើដំណើរក៏ស្រួលទីថាឈឺស្កាត់អីយកប្រឡប់អីអ្នកពូថុំអីជួបអីអញ្ចឹងឡានទៅពីដាក់ពីផ្ទ